Have you ever heard of the black book or the little black book? Well, this is my little red book. It's not so little, but today I'm going to be sharing what I've been doing with it. Over the past few weeks, or actually months, I've been going through this process of decluttering my physical space and my body, detoxing and decluttering my thought patterns. A lot of work has been going on. And I don't know if you've noticed, but when you start to declutter, sometimes the energy comes up a little bit, shall we say, cray cray. And things happen outside of you or your home or your business, but really it's a reflection of what's happening here. Also, this is my belief. So as I've been bringing up these things, I mean, I have letters from 20 years ago from an old boyfriend, and just reading them and letting them go, and letters from my mum when she was over in England. But I digress. The point is, the more that I'm letting go, the more that I'm getting a little bit stirred up and just trying to calm that down as it goes. I keep looking over here because there's boxes sitting here, but you need to remove them from the house as well and get them out. And it's a good thing that there is hard rubbish pick up soon. Coming back to my journal. So yes, this is my journal. I journal thoughts, poems, a lot of poems in there, a lot of quotes that, when I go to events that really resonate with me, I write them in here. And I'm never one to just journal pages and pages for hours and hours. It's just not how I am. And one of my mentors has said to me, Lou, just to calm everything down and just to get really clear is to go and meditate. How often are you meditating? Very important for people, and definitely for people with the school of service and their fingerprints. Anyway, I really don't like meditating just like that. It doesn't turn me on in any shape or form, and there could be some resistance in that. But my way of doing it is, of meditation, is writing poetry actually. And I'm finding that the more that I write my poetry, everything seems to settle, I'm calmer, and it's almost like doing the right. So for me to share with you today is what type of meditation really suits you. You can do walking meditation, the art of feminine presence, moving meditation. You could just do the good old-fashioned meditation, or you could do writing or journaling. So that's my sharing today. Notice the way that you want to do your type of meditation and connecting in with yourself. Going deeper and stopping the resistance. So you can hop on to my Facebook page or Instagram, Goddess on Purpose. I'm sharing some of my poetry in there, not all of it, but so thanks for watching today. Have an awesome one and many blessings. Bye for now.